Russell Westbrook gets his screenshot and rating release, a 93 overall. That puts him 1 point lower than Kawhi Leonard, but currently he's the third best rated player that we've seen so far, LeBron at 98. So let me know what you think of this rating in the comment section below. Is it just right? Is it too low? Or is it too high? And this is what he looked like in NBA 2K18, which is going to be on the left. 2K19 is on the right. It's been a while since Westbrook has been scanned. He definitely has a new face scan. It looks a lot better in 2K19, in my opinion. We've also got another screenshot. This time it's Clint Capella. He's coming in at 84 overall. What do you think of that rating? With all the other players that have come out so far, Blake Griffin yesterday was 86. I can't wait to see what Carmelo Anthony's rating is going to be. Here's Capella in NBA 2K18 on the left. 2K19 is on the right. What do you think of those graphics? Let me know what you're thinking in the comments section. I'm going for the touchdown right there, wide open. Oh my goodness. That's BS. Wow. That's BS. That's BS. That's BS. I'm salty that I have to settle for three when I had a touchdown right.